With that, sir, I will conclude. You know, you asked for a comment on the tricky parts of the 2+2 dialogue. Certainly, it's not, won't be too long before we know what the outcome is. But I would say one thing, that some of the tricky things which have been teed up should be looked at more in a national security context, not on a political context. And if you look at from a national security context, perhaps we'll find a different answer, and perhaps we'll find a way to have a long-term sustainable relationship without having this the sword of Damocles hanging over the relationship. Thank you, Mr.
Amen.